I'm going to show you how to set up the dust sheets. So usually what I do, I put my clean dust sheets down first, and then the dirtier dust sheets come on top of them. We've also got some special staircase dust sheets to put down. So what I'm going to do is take some clean dust sheets upstairs with me, as well as the staircase dust sheets, and I'm going to start upstairs. So I'll take in one of your staircase dust sheets, start at the top I usually do. And then you can fix it in place as you're going down. Now, this is quite a wide staircase, this, so it doesn't actually fit from end to end. So because I've got quite a few, I'm going to start close up to the wall. Basically, just go down the stairs, fixing it in on each step. Repeat the process down with another one. Final one. This is quite a dirty one, this, and this is to keep these ones clean. I'm going to put this down close to this wall. Because most of the work is going to happen on that. Right, once you're done there, take your other dust sheets. You can place them on the other parts of the staircase. You're always better to have too many dust sheets with you. Just get some more dust sheets. Now all these sheets are doubled up. Some of them have got more than one level. So you layer on them. Always cover up the woodwork as well where you can. There's no point in stripping and getting all the dirty water everywhere and keep it clean. So basically that's it up here. We'll go downstairs now. That's basically it. But in this large area at the bottom, I've got this dust sheet. And this is like a waterproof dust sheet. I usually put this down where I'm going to be doing most of my work. Any filler, getting any paint out or anything like that, I'll do it on here first. Just And what I usually do is where I'm working, I put this dust sheet down. And that just saves dirtying all the other dust sheets too much. So every area I'm going to work in, I'll put this down first, so this gets more of a muck than any other dust sheet. That's your working dust sheet. There's this banister to cover up at the bottom as well. Usually what I do is with one of these dust sheets, wrap it round and get it the right way. And then at the top here, I usually tie a knot in it. Perfect.